In this video we are going to talk about dividend stocks to buy and hold forever. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Several frantic traders believe that keeping a stock for a year or two is considered long-term investing when it comes to investing. However, for many first-time investors, a year or two is simply the beginning of their investment adventure. After all, a plethora of study has been conducted into the dangers of trading excessively and resulting in either major underperformance or just increasing your costs in fees and taxes. Here are some stocks to buy and hold forever. Number 1. JP Morgan Chase & Company, ticker, JPM. JP Morgan Chase & Company, the largest of the big banks and a financial powerhouse, is not going anywhere anytime soon. Vacompass is a full-service leader, providing consumer and small business banking, as well as wealth management and high-end services to corporations and institutions. To put it another way, as long as there is money, JP Morgan will be there to assist people in making transactions, and will take a little percentage as a small charge for the privilege of doing so. To avoid worrying about the long-term consequences of a global financial crisis, it's important to remember that JP Morgan Chase fared much better during the 2008 financial crisis than many of its peers, and the company continues to be one of the best-run financial stocks in the world, thanks to the shrewd leadership of CEO Jamie Dimon. Number 2. Johnson & Johnson, J&J. J&J, which was founded more than 130 years ago, has a long and illustrious history and is a well-known brand in the healthcare industry. When it comes to consumer-focused items such as Band-Aids and Tylenol, profitable oncology medications, or best-in-class digital medical gadgets for operating rooms, this healthcare behemoth has a lot going for it, according to analysts. Perhaps the most striking fact of all, however, is that Johnson & Johnson have the financial strength to back up its brand recognition and authority. Consider the fact that, along with Microsoft Corporation, MSFT, Johnson & Johnson, J&J, is one of just two AAA-rated equities in the United States when it comes to debt ratings. Alternatively, the fact that the corporation has boosted its already hefty dividend once a year for a total of 6 decades is noteworthy. In terms of long-term investments, it is difficult to find a better option than J&J. Number 3. Procter & Gamble Company, PG. In addition to Gillette shaving goods and Pampers diapers, Procter & Gamble is responsible for some of the most well-known consumer products on the planet. The likelihood is that you have P&G products in your medicine cabinet or dresser drawer, and the likelihood is that the next time you go to the store, you will purchase the same tried and true brands again. P&G has increased its dividends at least once a year for around 65 years, while the company has been in operation for just shy of 200 years. While selling consumer basics isn't exactly a glamorous or high-growth industry, it is a dependable one for investors who are committed to holding their investments for the long term. Number 4. Coca-Cola Company, KO. Warren Buffett's favorite stock, KO, has long been a favorite of his, and with good reason. While sugary soft drinks may not be as popular as they once were in an era of more health-conscious consumers, Coca-Cola isn't exactly suffering right now, with a market capitalization of more than $230 billion and annual revenues of approximately $40 billion in the United States and other countries around the world. To make sure it remains relevant for many years to come, KO has expanded its product line beyond its trademark Coca-Cola soft drinks to include juices, teas, and hydration goods such as Powerade and Smart Water. Also noteworthy is the fact that it has experienced about 60 years of consecutive dividend growth, providing assurance to income-oriented investors that they will be rewarded as long as they stick onto this stock for the long haul. Number 5. Verizon Communications Inc., VZ. When it comes to investing on Wall Street these days, Verizon is possibly the most certain of bets. More than $130 billion in annual revenue generated by millions of wireless, broadband, fiber optic, and cable TV connections distinguishes the corporation for its enormous scale. As a result of the extremely expensive and highly regulated nature of developing a communication network, it has a near duopoly in the United States with fellow telecom giant AT&T Inc. and faces a high barrier to entry from any potential competitors in the future. In addition, VZ is only paying out around half of its operating income as dividends, so even if the company does not grow in the future, there is plenty of room for future dividend increases to be implemented. The only real reason to have doubts about Verizon's long-term viability is if you believe that the entire global communication infrastructure is about to collapse. Moreover, if this occurs, you will be confronted with even more serious issues than your retirement account amount. Number 6. Cisco Systems Inc., CSCO. Cisco, a Silicon Valley institution with a market capitalization of $232 billion and a position as one of the industry's main forces, is a $232 billion market leader in corporate computing. With a number of missteps along the way, including some bizarre attempts into consumer technology with devices such as its flip camera, the corporation has endured the test of time as its business has grown and with it, the company's dividend payment. Paid dividends began at 6 cents each quarter per share in 2011, and have climbed significantly over the subsequent decade, reaching 37 cents per share in 2021. Even though it operates in an industry that is clearly constructed to survive, the company is benefiting from favorable market conditions right now, having reached a new 52-week high in September and seeing its stock price rise in the short term. Number 7. McDonald's Corp., MCD. As well as being a symbol of the restaurant business, MCD is a case study in a firm that understands how to maximize long-term shareholder value creation. Its dividend has grown significantly over time, with at least one dividend increase per year for more than 40 years in a row, according to the company. The magnitude of those gains is also remarkable, with a dividend of 61 cents each quarter in 2011 increasing to more than double that amount at $1.29. per quarter now. The McDonald's menu, which is both cost-effective and constantly convenient, continues to appeal to consumers, despite the growing emphasis on healthier eating. And, given the company's recent development into delivery and customer loyalty programs, you can expect this stock to maintain its strong track record for the foreseeable future as well. Number 8. Pfizer Inc., PFE. PFE has created a reputation for itself in recent years, thanks in part to the success of its COVID-19 vaccine, which is the market leader. In the healthcare market, PFE is a giant that holds the required capabilities to maintain a competitive position in any sector. In addition to the pandemic, the business's earlier successes, including as the Prevnar pneumonia vaccine, the Ibrance breast cancer medication, and the Eliquis blood thinner, continue to deliver good long-term returns for the corporation. There is one thing that is certain in life: we will all get old and fall ill at some point. Dividend investors searching for a long-term investment opportunity might consider investing in a company like Pfizer, which has a strong track record and a large global presence. Number 9. Intel Corp., INTC. Intel, a multinational technology powerhouse that manufactures the CPUs found in the vast majority of personal computers, is not a firm that is unprepared for the demands of the 21st century. Aside from that, it focuses on cloud data infrastructure products and chips that are used in the Internet of Things via smart devices in the home. Following a statement that it would restructure operations and develop two new business lines, each focusing on high-performance software and hardware, the company is undoubtedly in upheaval. According to speculations, Intel is considering a retreat from the complicated and lower-margin business of chip fabrication and instead concentrating on designing products to be manufactured elsewhere. Nonetheless, Intel is a computer industry legend, having produced some of the most popular chips in history, while also demonstrating a commitment to developing the next generation of CPUs. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.